I miss the snow.
Great digger says the same.
Yeah.
But what about the snowy sun? Ooh, it says it's a snowy day. But that doesn't mean that it won't snow anymore. You know how the weather is. In the 2 days, it was very cold. And today might not be the Christmas day that it snows. And it's not the day that we have to hear your annoying snow song.
Aww. But I thought people like my song.
No, son. It's not good. Stop.
Oh, so stop playing around, Boo. Come on. Oh, fine.
What about Christmas stories?
Oh, yeah. That's be fun.
Better be good.
I say, McDonald's tells the story because he's a pro at it.
Ooh, really? I'm always pro at the stories.
Even the scary ones. Yeah, I'm not sure about this.
Shut up!
My stories are the scariest stories in the world. Your story is just restaurants having no toys.
That is scary, dude. How can you say that's not scary?
Why are we talking about a scary story? It's Christmas. Like, can we just, Mac Mouse, just do your story?
Yucky Ducky Dad Angry. Alright.
So, I'm going to tell you an emotional story. In today's Christmas, and there was this one child who really begged ever since the 1st December. He was like,
Daddy! Mommy! I want my gifts! I want the PS5 or whatever gift. I want the new Fortnite Nerf gun,
which is a waste of a time. Like, Nerf? Why would you do a collab with them? That's the problem. You are Nerf, and you guys are your own Nerf toy brand. Imagine how you was done a collab with Fortnite. I think I'd be done with this planet.
Same, dude. I'd be so mad if it did.
Well, guess what? That's never gonna happen, and that's a good thing.
Yeah. So anyway, back to the story.
So yeah, the dad and the mom worked their bums off to really try to get this whiny baby this gift.
And turns out to be?
Well, let's just say they didn't get it. And then the kid kept crying.
My kid came right off.
And then the parent says, just be grateful that we're spending time like a family.
I bet that kid doesn't believe that until he goes to a teen and an adult.
Hell yeah,
it's so true.
But then the kid cursed the parents out. Ooh, oh my gosh. Wow, Pasa, what the hell, man? That's a rough story. I know. You know how kids are. They're like, if you die, Mom, you ain't giving my gift.
Oh, Green Digger's bored. Hey, toys, you wanna go out? Do some fun and bad choices stuff? You know what, Green Digger? I was referring to eat and watch some Christmas movies, but that works better.
Yeah, that's our style.
Every day, we love to have a journey and break some rules
and go to places we've never been to.
Have you guys been to the new Five Below? Atlantic?
Oh, she said that. Yeah, let's go to it. Dude, we have so much plans at home. And whatever we're doing tonight.
It's about getting lit and having fun, dude. I always agree for some fun. Come on, Fantastic Toys and Toy Squad, let's go.
Candy cane belongs to us. No one takes it. Are you be dead? Yeah.
Whatever you say.
Idea.
Come on, guys, we're waiting for a kind hearted and let's go out for some fun.
Wait to think about.
Oh, me? I kind of have an idea.
Really? What's the idea?
Yo, what's up?
You know how every time we
do a surprise, like for ourselves and others.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you.
So what if we surprise and give the Incredible Toys a gift? You know, from the heart.
Wow, that's really touching.
You know what? I like this idea.
We always do this all the time! This is always fun! So, what's the surprise?
Alright, Chicka Happy, how about this? How about you be with the Fantastic Toys while Lambo gets a few of the members of Fantastic Toys? Even the leader, Penguin.
I get on to that right now!
While we do that, let's have some fun!
That just gives me an idea. Instead of then going home, how about... Yo, guys, wait, hold on. Just hold on 1 second. Hey, Lambo.
What's up?
Hi, Lambo. Yo. What are you doing, Lambo?
Oh, how about you guys stick with me, or stick with us, to come. But you guys gotta close your eyes first.
Do the whole trip, possible? Are you sure? Don't trust this.
Dude, it's not weird. I swear to God.
Okay. Just making sure.
Why were you thinking about that? I would do something weird.
Like, what? You know what? Never mind. Just come. Okay.
While we have our rest, me and Green Digger are going to check out and meet the other Monster Jam. See ya! Merry Christmas, guys!
Yeah, you too, Crazy!
Come on, Warrior, good luck! Yeah!
Come on, what does that mean, good luck?
Well, good luck making new friends with the Monster Jam.
Duh!
Oh!
Yeah, right! Yeah!
Dude, this is so beautiful.
It never gets old.
Like I always say.
Home sweet home.
Even they decorated the lights, all that.
Like, this is our Christmas. Team Toys Christmas.
Team Tetro Christmas.
Yeah!
Ghostbuster Holiday. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yep, aw, come on.
Come on, Boo. You can think of another quote in that. Shut up.
I'm just messing with you. Are we there yet?
Possums, are we there yet?
Oh, we're almost there.
You guys can come now.
Possums?
This is our
second home.
Merry Christmas, and we would like you to welcome a new group.
Aw, I swear, Lemma, I could just squeeze your tight headlights right now.
Oh, stop, Loki.
You gotta check this shit out, yo!
Okay.
Alright, everyone. Now, open.
What the fuck?
Possums? I'm going in first.
No, you're not!
Lambo!
How? What do we have?
You never knew that they have McDonald's over there? That's your second location here.
Oh my...
Dude, all the crows get gas right now.
Dude, come on, let's go!
Let's go, Possums!
Oh yeah, also Possums, you better miss this tour. That's what I got, if you miss this tour, and you got taking your bootcase along, I'm gonna whoop even one of your asses.
Girl, please, take your time. It's called patience, Star Kitties.
No, I'm not gonna take your patience. Let's go!
You unprepared.